Nora Solheim here.
Nora, where have you been?
Walter? Wait, I just came in from the office. I just fell asleep on the sofa. I was dreaming of really weird things. Are you still in the office working?
Yes, I saw you leaving. Listen, our central processing unit, Atlas, is out of control. I just discovered parts of it all over our servers.
We'll just shut it down then.
Impossible. It's spread too far already. But there is something else. People are gathering at the checkpoint Bornholmer Strasse. It's happening. Comrade Schabowski publicly said that the wall is open in a press conference just 1 hour ago.
Wait, what?
They closed down the office. The Stasi is already here. They are taking everything apart.
But all the work, it can't be for nothing.
Nora, I have to stop Atlas.
Wait, let me come over. We'll figure it out.
No, I don't want to drag you into this. I need to leave now.
What do you mean you need to leave? Walter, wait, stop.
I love you more than anything, Nora.
Walter, wait. Walter, hello? Did he just hang up on me? I really need to look for Walter. Just hope he didn't do anything stupid. Walter wasn't kidding. What the? A tangent resonance. It's not usually like that. Where is everyone? Am I still dreaming? Focus, Nora. Focus. Walter? You here? He left his key card? Well, could be useful. Come on. Yes, perfect. Wait, I think Allard keeps the codes in the tape archive. This doesn't look good at all. Brilliant idiot. I'm coming for you, Walter. You can't leave me here. Okay. I gotta manually set the security protocols.
Thank you.
What is this place? Walter? Walter! What the hell is that? An elevator. Maybe that's the way out of this terrible place. It seems to be missing power. What?
I don't know who you are, but if you want to live longer than 5 minutes, you should probably get the hell out of there.
Then tell me how!
The elevator needs power. The steam machines through the door underneath me are your only hope.
Who are you? Hey, wait, come back!
Thank you.
rusted over. Maybe I can find something to remove the rust. Hello? Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
After saving your life, I kind of expected just a tad more information.
Okay, I come from a different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't. But it's the truth. This city was evacuated 10 years ago.
Well, maybe then you just missed him. Maybe you just...
I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. It'd be for the best if you were to leave this building first. I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? That... Something is not right here. I'm in some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little aid to calm you down. You're welcome. By the way, you're nearly there.
Not sure if the music helps or makes it worse. Walter! Walter!
Will you stop shouting, please?
How did you expect me to find him?
You're just attracting more of the machines that way.
Well, I'm all open for suggestions, Mr. Hidden Microphone Man.
You see the building on the hill? Where all those cables lead to? That's the town hall. Well, it used to be.
And?
Just go there. It's safe up on the hill. And you might find information about your missing... What was the name?
Walter. Walter Rebel.
Right. And don't die, please. I'm actually starting to enjoy our conversations.
Yeah.
So, where is everyone? What happened here?
Well, the whole town was evacuated after years of war. Atlas was too strong in the end.
Atlas?
Oh, sorry, you wouldn't know. These machine things that want to kill you, they're Atlas. Hello? You still there?
Yeah, I'm here, I'm sorry. How long ago was this?
Let me think. Atlas has been around for about 20 years? Hakovic was evacuated 10 years ago. Has it already been that long? Time flies.
Yeah. It sure seems to.
Wait, hold on a sec.
That's okay. And who is this Rosendahl?
Oh, Rosendahl. He was our king. He tried his best, but even he wasn't strong enough to fend off Atlas.
I see. Well, over and out. I gotta think. And you drink your tea.
I'd concentrate more on fighting than thinking, but that's just me.
What the hell is happening here?